as it is said that soulmates are not born, but they're made. It's gonna be a lifetime of a journey, and I'm glad that this was very nice. It also proved that love does not have a language, or love does not have like one culture or one tradition, or the region doesn't matter if you really like someone.
When what thing will trigger me, what thing will make me happy, and she tries to always like do the right thing for me. She's very sweet, she's very caring, and I know I made the right choice by marrying her, because I know she'll always be with me whenever like I need her.
You're the most patient, Animesh is the most patient and caring person I've ever met. He thinks I'm sweet, but I know he's sweeter than me. He thinks I'm caring, but he's more caring than me.
Everybody was happy, like both sides were happy, both sides enjoyed a lot. They enjoyed the other person's tradition more than their own. Like your people enjoyed Barat a lot, my people enjoyed like that. So yeah, both of them were happy by like their tradition along with the other person's tradition. So I think we can keep on doing this, we can continue this. So it will be better than just having one single relationship. But the main marriage was a blind love for me, that even though we come from like different regions of India. He's a gem of a person, and he could charm my whole family just casually. And everybody likes him because he's a natural. He's a good person at heart. I don't know what it is you do. I just want you. I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you. And he takes care of me so well, and he knows the right thing to do. And like he balances me out. Yeah, he balances my emotions, he balances my negatives out. And that's why we make a team. And yeah, I'm so glad I married my best friend. Not many people can say this, but I married my best friend, and I'm very happy I did. When lights go out, I still think he's my best friend. I also feel she's the best friend. Yeah.
Yeah, I think first best friend and then partner, wife or husband. I close my eyes, so it's stayed strong, and we literally grew together and individually as person over the last 5 years. And we convinced our parents we convinced them to accept us. We got married. Like, not every relationship would end like this, but ours did, and I would say we are very lucky and fortunate to have this kind of relationship. I think the whole journey was very fulfilling but not easy. We had to struggle a lot, different, and it's a good blend of both, both the cultures, and I think it's really exciting.